To cap off a pro spray sprinkler, unthread the body cap from the head, pull out the riser and spring, thread on the pro spray shutoff cap, 213-600-SP. Another way to shut off water from a spray sprinkler is to install a shutoff nozzle, 916-400-SP. Unthread the spray nozzle from the riser. Keep the filter installed in the riser or replace the filter with a new one. Thread on the shutoff nozzle. To find these and other Hunter products, visit www.hunterindustries.com/get-hunter.